Hi, Rich Carrubba for bowlingball.com. We're here today to talk about how to observe bowling etiquette. Now, new bowlers and newcomers particularly, please pay attention to this, but really everyone, sometimes it's good to hear some reminders of things. It's sharing bowling courtesies is fundamental. It helps the game move quickly and makes it bowling more enjoyable for everyone around you. So let me go through them quickly, try to retain some of this information. We have an article about it on our website at Bowlversity that you can refer to. And when you're ready to bowl, please have your bowling ball in hand when you're standing behind the lane, the approach, ready to step up. So when it's your turn and both sides of the lane are clear, the bowlers step off, you can get right up on the approach and be ready to bowl. Next thing, don't step on the approach until the other bowlers on the adjacent lanes, obviously, have stepped off of theirs. And clear the way, that clears the way for you to step up and prepare to bowl. Excuse me. Next, please make sure that there's no bowlers on either side of you when you stand up and aim and prepare to make your first step on the approach. It's just simple courtesy not be standing side by side with someone on the other lane. The proper etiquette is not to be on the approach while others are on the sides of the lane. It's the same etiquette and courtesy should be extended to you by bowlers on adjacent lanes. And when it's your turn, be ready to go. You might have several people bowling, sharing the same lane or lanes with you. And when it's your turn, try to be in the area and ready to step up and bowl so your people around you don't have to go find you. Return to the back of the approach as soon as you release the ball and you see the ball contact the pins. Step back off the approach, wait in the set area if you have to make a second delivery on that particular frame of bowling. And next thing, when you step up on the approach, take your aim, take your time slightly. Begin your walk to the foul line and deliver the ball. You shouldn't be standing up aiming more in about 10 seconds. Any more than that, your hands and arms and legs get tight. And if you have to think too long up there, you're probably not going to make a good delivery anyway. So 5 to 10 seconds, when you step up, get your hand in the ball set, concentrate on your target, keep your eyes focused on your target on the lane, and then begin making a smooth approach. Try to avoid unnecessary time on the approach, cheering and running around while you're watching your ball get a strike or making too much noise, possibly yelling a little silly. If everyone keeps moving steadily and observes simple bowling etiquette, boy, everyone enjoys the pace of bowling. So if you have any questions about etiquette or anything about getting started bowling, check with your bowling center personnel, the local pro shop operator. I'm sure they'll be happy to help you. And while you're here today, at bowlingball.com, take some time to look around at our wonderful menu of products. We have easy to follow and easy to order online instructions. And please remember, our store is always open for you 24 hours a day. And we thank you for visiting bowlingball.com.